And gentlemen, I have the same question for both of you. For Martin, what do you see as the future of television?
I think television is going to go through a lot of different changes over time. This, I think, it's the best you can find today, and this has the great opportunity to be able to change over time as well and to accompany the changes of the market. I think television is going to be more and more convergent with internet. I think what Google is achieving today with the Google TV sets a path for all of us to use it or to adapt it or to do it. But television and internet usage are going to be probably more and more linked together. And I think that the fact that the NetGem solution opens access to some internet sites and that we can broaden in the future is a great step towards this.
Yes, exactly. We're going through a phase of aggregation of various content sources currently, where the television set aggregates content from the internet, from the home network, and from traditional television. That's the first phase. The second phase is the redistribution of these services, first in the home network and then outside the home network with convergent fixed mobile services. I think this is this whole phase that takes perhaps 2 years. That will be quite interesting. Then obviously we'll see additions in terms of user experience with 3D and how to use third-party devices to control the TV experience with advanced touchscreen remote controls.
Yeah, we even started that because we have this great little remote control that you can have as an app on the iPhone or on an Android phone or on a BlackBerry. That I think it's a start.
Absolutely.
And we'll make it even bigger in over time.